And would you look at that, we are live Woo-hoo. On the internet. Woo, nice. Yay. Isabella, how you doing?
I'm really good. It's Friday. I'm actually really happy it's Friday. I get to do some gardening over the weekend. I know it sounds really boring.
Nice. And hopefully the audio is sounding absolutely 100% spot on.
And hopefully I'm not jittering both audio and video like we had so many issues over the past week. So I'm pleased that hopefully, fingers crossed, it's resolved, right?
Yeah, it's all resolved. So essentially we've been doing loads of changes in the Music Radio Creative Studios over the last few weeks, really. I've been, cables galore. You might remember last week I was talking about these things. I have quite a lot of cables here.
A lot of cables, indeed.
But it's all sorted out, and I've got a sweet setup that I'm going to share with you in a couple of weeks when I launch my new online courses to beta testers. If you'd like to be one of the first beta testers, you can go right now to mrc.fm/learn. Just put your email in and tick the courses you're interested in. In particular, I'm just finishing up, actually hoping to have finished by early next week, two live stream audio courses, whether you're using OBS or Wirecast for your live streaming. I'll show you inside and out how that software works specifically for audio and some of the stuff that I've done to make this stream sound really good. Now, I hope that those watching now live can confirm the audio is good. It's not dropping out. I ironed these issues out and put them into a course so you don't have to suffer them in the future. We even moved our mic flags, Isabella.
I know.
Although yours is not quite in view. You need to just push the mic up a little bit more.
But if I lift it up, my face will be gone. So.
Yeah, that's true. You don't want to. It's not a good look to cover your whole face with a mic, right?
No, definitely not.
So. How's it been from your end?
It's been busy. It's been one of those busy, busy weeks. Although we seem to have those kind of coming in and in and in and in. But it's been a great week. I've had a lot of planning to do for Black Friday because that's approaching very, very fast. And I know you've been very busy with your courses and it's great to have those sort of done and ready for launch. And yes, I've done plenty. In fact, our sung jingles on the website went a little bit of a makeover, so to speak.
Ooh,
so yeah,
nice.
A little bit of makeover. I've put very contemporary images on there.
Okay.
To make them grab your attention a little bit better. So we'll see how that goes. But they kind of needed a little bit of a fresh look. So that's what they have.
Yeah, sounds interesting. So loads going on at the moment and loads going on in the live chat, whether you're watching on Facebook or Periscope or YouTube right now. Hussein's in. Andres, nice to see you. Tricky Dicky to you. Dominic's in. Nice to see you, Dominic. Dominic is moderating today. Got Pop Unlimited, Tony Chavez, Rich Brennan, Doug in the house, Peter Gray, Dave the Computer Geek. Everything is spot on. It's good to hear that finally the audio is good. Not only am I running this through multiple things, I guess I can talk a little bit, Isabella, about what I'm running through.
Yeah.
So I got the AKG C414XL2, which I'm now really happy with the sound of this, especially in our new room. I really like the way this is working out. I actually switched this, Isabella, recently from hypercardioid, which is kind of like talking like this, to cardioid, the heart shape around the microphones, just so I can kind of go around like this a little bit and not lose my audio. So I've done that. Happy with that. It's running into a DBX286S, as are you. Your microphone there is running into a DBX286S. So we've got two of those in our chain. Then we route all the audio into a DBX166XS, which in my new live streaming audio courses, I'll show you how to hook these up and what they do. But essentially that adds a second layer of compression or enhancements in real time, by the way, without any software or CPU encoding required. It's all done inside physical hardware boxes. And then finally, it goes next door to the live stream computer that's just through that wall there. And then there is OBS Studio running, as you can probably see on my PC screen here on the wide view. That's running, and that has actually got, I've been tweaking with a number of different VST plugins, because Isabella, you were still with me, by the way?
I'm still with you, yes. I haven't fallen asleep, I'm here.
Because OBS gives you the opportunity to use VST plugins in real time. So I had a play with them. As you know, probably watching my channel, I love plugins. I have loads of them in Adobe Audition. And so I was tweaking and playing about, trying to find out which VST plugins work the best. Like I said, I didn't want to go nuts because, you know, I've already got a lot of DBX stuff going on and, you know, magic and jiggery pokery going on, like physically in the studio. I just wanted a kind of final sort of mastering, sort of no peaks, no clipping, no problems. Maybe a slight bit of EQ and stuff like that, Isabella. And I think I found the sweet solution.
Yeah, it's been a long journey. I think that's the good summary of this all now. It's been a long journey, but we're here now, and I'm so glad. It was plenty of comments saying that it sounds and looks great. This is what we want to hear. And let's not forget, it's Free Jingle Friday, which means you have to post your script and voice selection. Yes, voice selection. I can now voice from this microphone.
And
woohoo!
Super chat if you'd like a fully produced jingle, and if you'd like to jump the queue, if you'd essentially like to be produced first before we disappear from this live stream. Just to wrap up, by the way, if you're interested in the live streaming audio setup that I've got here, there's a full course launching exclusively to beta testers. We're going to cap it, I think, Isabella, about 20 people in the beta test group, so a very small amount. If you are interested, sign up now early at mrc.fm/learn. Just take the courses you're interested in, because there's also an audio production course and a podcast production course as well. So whatever floats your boat, whatever your interest is, then go over to mrc.fm/learn.
I'm really excited about those courses because I know how much work you've put into those.
A lot.
But I shall also add that with the beta testers, so we kind of had to think about this a little bit, because we thought, well, we can't really open this to everyone all at once. We really want to polish the course as well as we possibly can. So we're letting only 20 people in to each of the courses. That's it, 20. And then after that, sometime in the new year, we will launch the full course to everyone else. But just to highlight that what a cool deal beta testers will get. It will literally be like the lowest price it will ever go out, full stop. And also there will be some goodies that will come with the course as well for beta testers. So yeah, all in all, it will be a great deal. So if you are interested, you definitely want to head over to mrc.fm/learn.
Absolutely, yeah. There'll be loads of goodies in there. And, well, I'll be there as well, actively inside the courses that are launching this coming Black Friday, so 2 weeks from now. And, yeah, it's going to be really exciting. And I'm going to be basing the course going forward into the future on the feedback of the beta testers. So we'll launch sometime in early 2019, like open sign up. But I want to get it right. And obviously the beta testers, the early adopters who get in first, will stay in even when the newly improved stuff comes into the courses. So it's really, really good. mrc.fm/learn. Anything else, Isabella, before we start picking out some scripts and doing some free jingles?
I think we should dive in. There is plenty of requests coming through, so
let's just dive in. Cool microphone where I can go, hello there, and stuff like that.
Yeah,
you can actually do that with yours, although I noticed you had a bit more mid-range in your voice, Isabella. I don't know why that is. She does like to talk.
Thanks.
So I had to kind of tame that mid-range, but yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Somewhere around 2,000 hertz, I don't know. Anyway, what are we going to do, Isabella? Anyone asking for a free jingle yet? Or are we still warming up to it? Super chat now if you want to be produced.
Yes, I've already posted to you some stuff. So I'm already copying and pasting. So you are good to get started, Mike.
All right, well, let's hop into Adobe Audition. Here we go. And I'm going to start a brand new multi-track session. And yeah, I've been playing about as usual. So I'll go to my Music Radio Creative presets here. Looks good. And we'll call this MRC FJF. It's 2018. It's the 11th and it's 11th month, 9th day. There we go. So that's all ready to go there. The other thing, Isabella, that I need to make sure that I'm doing is when I'm saving audio out, I want to be saving it to the right directory. And we do have, do you want to get posted into the chat where people who request the free jingles, where they can actually go to download the jingles instantly in real time? Because now we've implemented something essentially where in real time we upload the free jingles that are produced. How can you do that, Isabella?
So you have to head over to, mrc.fm
FM forward slash FJF. /FJF.
FJF. There we go.
Yeah. Easy as that. And I can see super chats coming in. So thank you.
Yeah.
Keep the super chats coming in. And we'll get down to some serious audio production.
Right.
I'm just going to do a quick test file. I'm going to save in there now. So test, save as, saving into the Google Drive. I've got the spinning beach ball of death.
On my screen.
Oh no, no, it's thinking about it. Oh no. It's weird. Oh, there we go. Phew. Save that. It's just a blank file called test. It's this Google Drive Stream, right? I use Google Drive Stream now because we're in G Suite. Yes. So we don't use the backup and sync thing from Google anymore. Google Drive Stream's great, but it has a habit of just crashing and beach balling when you're trying to do things. So often you have to sync folders. But anyway, it's getting a lot better. Isn't it?
It is getting there. It's getting there. I've had a lot of pains with Google Drive, but there you go.
Okie dokie. Right, let's get in and we'll do...
There's plenty in there.
Yes, the least said about that, the better. Right, oh my goodness, lots of stuff coming in. So you're highlighting Super Chats so I can do those first.
Yes.
So let's go ahead and set this track up for recording over here. So I'm going to record my microphone. Oh, hang on. No, I don't want to get the Soundcraft Master. Just going to change my audio preferences. I'm forever mapping things around in different places. So let's just change the audio channel mapping. Okay, yeah, that's good. And we want to record this channel, which is going to be my microphone. And we're going to do the super chat request, first of all, for Rick Misham. Did you just want me to say Rick Misham? Or, oh no, can Mike voice "You're Chilling with HR Phil"?
Well done, Mike.
Is that right?
Read the whole message, yes.
maybe we need to work on something a little better than Slack.
I know,
Slack
is weird. We might need to. There are so many of those coming in.
Anyway, all right, let's less behind the scenes and more action. So, it would help if I hit record in Adobe Audition. There we go. Okay. You're Chilling with HR Phil. And there we go. That's recorded. As always, I just love this new feature in Adobe Audition CC 2019. It just makes my life super because I can do things like that easily. And hang on. We've got some other audio coming out. Dave Computer Geek, I can see you as well.
Mm.
Can see you there. Thank you very much. We'll be with you in just a moment. And we've got...
You're Chilling with HR Phil.
Oh, that sounds really good inside the presets. So now I'm going to drag in the Music Radio Creative production elements that are available to buy on our website at musicradiocreative.com. And I'm just going to stick in a few sound effects. So we'll get to Dave next. I think he's next in the queue for the super chat there. And then we'll get on to some free stuff.
Yay.
You're chilling.
Okay, let's move this back.
You're chilling. You're chilling.
Oh, I fancy a bit of echo there today, by the way.
Do you fancy some echo for Friday?
You're chilling, 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 chilling. So let's put that in there.
You're chilling with HR Phil.
Yeah, that sounds good. And then I want crispy, thin and crispy. Just how I like my bacon, apart from the fact that
you don't need bacon.
I'm a vegetarian. Let's go to electric here and move that in. There we go. Right.
You're chilling with HR Phil.
That's cool. I don't like the electric buzz at the end, though. Let me just find a drone for that. Otherwise, I'm feeling quite good about that. Oh, by the way, I got the iPad over here. The iPad is over here. I'm just going to fire up the iPad because I've now put the iPad on a dedicated channel on my Soundcraft mixing desk so I can do things like this.
Musicradiocreative.com.
Ah, feel good about that. Right.
Yeah, there you go.
A little bit of guitar there. Right, let's get this drone in and we're going to do a drone fade out, I think. We don't want any weird things at the end. Let's have a listen.
You're chilling with HR Phil.
I don't quite like that way that works. Hang on.
You're chilling with HR Phil.
Okay, that'll work. So here you go. Going straight to you, Rick. We're just going to mix down the time selection there and we're going to save it out. Okay. That's the other thing I love about using my presets since version 2.0. It actually masters the jingle, so I don't have to. In
this. You're chilling with HR Phil.
I can just save, which is perfect. So let's save that, and we'll save that as your username, Rick. So mrc.fm/FJF to grab that. I'll also just mute out the sound effects so you can have the dry version of that as well. So let's mix down that time selection, and we'll just get the dry again, fading out at the end. So you get something like this.
You're chilling with HR Phil.
And we're going to save that, and we're going to save that as your username too. There you go. So you got both versions. Right, straight on to Dave Computer Geek now. So we've got something recording in here, and we're ready to go. Yeah, that's good. Okay, let's do this. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, that's there. Okay, so super chat from Dave Computer Geek. Here we go. My goodness me, is this like a paragraph nearly? Okay, let's do this. Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free at davecomputergeek.com/audacity. And I'll do you one more. Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free at davecomputergeek.com/audacity. I feel a little bit unholy there. I feel a little bit unholy there voicing about Audacity. Although, no, I've done some tutorials in Audacity. I do like it. It's fun. Although, and Dave, maybe you can answer this question. I was just looking this morning, actually. Funny, I'm doing something about Audacity this morning because I understand that a lot of people watching do use that piece of software. Mm. And I was trying to figure out what's the best way. I was thinking, I don't know if this would be useful to you. Let me know if you're watching now if you'd find something like this useful. I was thinking of making a few maybe presets for Audacity, some like maybe a couple of free downloads or something. And I was just looking inside Audacity trying to figure out how you might import and export presets. And I don't know if it's just me. It seems really difficult to import and export a preset. They used to be called chains. I remember that from when I did a few tutorials. And in a recent update, they turned them into macros, but I can see no way of importing and exporting macros, which you'd have thought, you know, even for Audacity, even though it's free and it's, you know, obviously got a great community behind it, you'd have thought you'd be able to import and export your macros, you know, the same as favorites inside Adobe Audition, but I couldn't find a way. The only thing I could find is in the parametric equalizer that you get there, the line equalizer, the same as Audition, you can import and export a curve. So I could make a kind of like parametric EQ preset or something like that. But anyway, if anyone knows, let us know, Isabella, right?
Well, yeah, absolutely. That would be very, very much good to know.
Yeah, and we'll spread the love because then obviously if I can figure out how to share presets or you know, settings for different effects inside Audacity, we'll upload them and we'll give them to you.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Right. So let's get Dave Computer Geek stuff mixed and matched here. So we're just going to give you the plain dry first.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free at davecomputergeek.com/audacity.
There we go. And I think I'm going to mix that down. In fact, what I think I'm also going to do is just go to the effects rack here, and I'm just going to slap on a little bit of dynamics. And we want, let's go for an auto gate.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free at davecomputergeek.com/audacity.
And a downward expander as well. Let's put that in.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free at davecomputergeek.com/audacity.
Okay, I prefer the downward expander there.
As you know, who named this downward expander?
It's a downward expander. Seriously. It's expanding. It's expanding.
Seriously.
Down.
Downward expander. All right.
Yeah, some audio geek who, yeah
I just know. Like,
you have to name these
say
effects
no
something. So
say no more.
Right. So here we go for Dave Computer Geek. I'm going to save the dry as your name here. So there we go. Dry going into, whoops. Not save selection as, save all into free Jingle Friday. There we go. And we'll put some sound effects and then we'll get into doing some dry freebies as well. If you would like something fully produced or you'd like to skip the queue of free jingles, just hit the super chat button, send a super chat over. We really do appreciate it. It does help to support the live show as well. And we will get your jingle produced with some audio from our Music Radio Creative Production Library. And today, for you, Dave, I feel like I'm actually going to go back into music. What's this thing that's appeared recently is about a free sample and stuff. In my imaging effects, there's like this free sample directory suddenly. You've been messing about or someone else?
I haven't been messing around with your directory.
Never mind. It doesn't hurt me. I just wondered where it had appeared
free
from.
Sample. Not from Isabella. Sorry, Mike.
Okay, that's good. So yeah. let's drag this in, see what we got here. Zoom out a little bit. Move that down. Move that onto a music track, preferably.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video.
Let's find something else. Techno-y. Let's have a listen to this. Okay, let's pull that in. That's kind of computer geeky, isn't it? So,
learn the basics of audio production.
I'm going to go, learn the basics like that. So you'll see what I mean in a second. I've got an idea. It always, whenever I put a sound piece of sound design into the multi-track, it kind of gives me inspiration. And okay. I think, oh, that sound design calls for that kind of vocal effect. So it's just going to, it's going to go like this. It's going to sound like this. Oh, I know why, because it's on the voice clean track. Hang on, bear with me while I just move this down one. Hear what I'm doing there?
Learn the basics.
Yeah.
Learn the basics.
Learn the basics.
Learn the basics.
Just that piece of sound design called for.
Learn the basics of
audio. Learn the basics.
Nice, I like it.
Okay.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free at davecomputergeek.com/audacity.
Oh, right. Okay. That calls for a bit of false reverb there. Let's do it. Again, all these things I'm doing on a regular basis, I'm introducing into my Adobe Audition presets. So they're easy, not only for me, but for others who use the presets to do reverse reverb, false reverb endings.
Audacity.
Things like that. You can actually end a music bed early with a bit of false reverb. I've baked that into two automation lines there. Really, really handy stuff.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary.
I'm just going to change it up now with some vocal effects for you, Dave.
For your video.
Right there, cut.
For your video commentary.
For your video commentary. Shall we make that vintage?
Vintage?
Let's try. Let's have a listen to this.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free at Dave Computer.
Is that intelligible, Isabella?
Yeah.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free.
That's intelligible to you, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
That sounds really good.
Entirely for free. Entirely for free. Free.
We like free, so I'm going to emphasize the free word here. Voice chorus, just there.
Free.
Oh, don't know about that.
Free.
All right, let's zoom in. Maybe I can make it a bit faster as well. Free. 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 Or pitch out free. Free.
Free. Free. At Dave Computer.
No, that's overpowering now. Just going to duck that down a bit.
For free. Free.
Okay, still a bit too overbearing. Pull that down.
For free at Dave Computer.
Yeah, that's it. There we go. So we got this.
Learn the basics of audio production for your video commentary entirely for free at davecomputergeek.com/audacity.
Nice.
I'm quite happy
with that. That's a bravo to Mike for that.
Dang, seriously?
Yeah.
Am I on fire today?
Yeah, I think you might be.
So let's
whack
that out of the multi-track. If you'd like something produced and made to sound super whizzy, just send a super chat over on YouTube.
There is like a million requests in there. So if you want to jump the queue, definitely super chat is the way.
Absolutely. And Isabella, you might also want to consider looking over at the Facebook comments if you can
You
can find the URL. It's on our Facebook page, Music Radio Creative on Facebook.
I am on it.
Lots of people are tuning in on Facebook. They're saying hello and stuff. Hi. Don't know if anyone there is asking for free jingles, but there are people watching and commenting on Facebook.
Is it
too.
On Music Radio Creative Facebook?
Facebook.com/Music Radio Creative. Now something really weird is happening here. I'm mixing down. I must be doing something wrong. I was mixing down there and nothing was coming out. Mix down the time selection, please, for Dave Computer Geek. That's weird. Why is that just silence? What am I doing wrong there? So maybe if I just click out, mix down entire session, and we'll see what comes up there. Hopefully we'll get something that's usable.
Yeah.
Any second now. What has happened? Why... What have I muted something in here?
What have you done?
I'm stumped, Isabel.
Have you broken it?
I'm stumped. What's going on?
All right, you figure out what's going on and I'm going to read out some Facebook comments. Shall I do that?
Go for it.
Okay. So, hello to Ruben, who's a real fan of Music Radio Creative. Thank you, Ruben. Mario Zafara is there too. Peter Lightgo, I hope I'm pronouncing correctly, from Weymouth in the UK. Hello to you, sir. Mohammed Salith, hello from Egypt. Hello to you as well. Curl Dondra, hello, howdy, Mike. There is also Yudhisthira from Makassar in Indonesia. And there is Robert, hello from sunny Essex. Hello to you, Robert. And there is Sign tuning in from South Africa. Very international audience today. Super fan, Michael Suchowski. Hello to you, Michael. And there is also Kieran Lee saying hello. Hello to you, Kieran, as well. And Billy from Atlanta. And Tim from... he didn't post from where. And lots more coming in just as I speak. So hello to everyone tuning in on Facebook. And of course, hello to everyone tuning in on YouTube. Super chat from Stan. Thank you so much, Stan. Make sure to post the choice of the voice you would like.
Because you can have Isabella, yes. Of course.
Yes, although Mike is really the guy for it, right?
Oh, you're really too kind.
He really has the voice. He's got the voice.
Now, yes. Something really funky is going here, Isabella, at the moment. I'm just going to, what I'm going to do. By the way, I can see more super chats coming in. So thank you, Stan, for your recent super chat. We'll get to your jingle next. I'm just actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to close down and restart Adobe Audition.
You go for it. And we have a real wave of internationality going for YouTube now. So EDM Lab is saying hello from Italy. There is Peter Gray from Australia. There is Teddy from Kenya. Bradley from Trinidad. And loads more. So I'm just reading them as they come in. So if you would like to post in where you are watching in today, do please do. It's always lovely to see the wave of internationality here. So it's always very nice. And
absolutely.
Yeah. So that's really good. I'm just looking. I think Stan has posted what he would like and I've lost.
Let's get on to Stan. For some reason, I'm getting really stumped. I'm mixing this down, and it is not. I do time selection, even entire session. It just comes out with a blank file. Now, I tried to get round this. Watch this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Look, it's completely blank. Never had this happen to me before. I even go into multi-track, bounce to new track, time selection, right? So I tried bouncing instead. I've never had this happen. This is like the latest version of Audition. What's going on?
You've broken Audition.
I managed to break it. What is going on? It was working fine on the first jingle and then it threw a fit on the second jingle.
Do you want to perhaps save the session file and then close it and open it again?
Well, that's what I've done. I've, let's just delete this track. Delete selected track.
Right, you keep going and I've got awesome international stuff coming in here.
Okay, you go ahead, Isabella.
I'm going to do some shout outs here. There you go. So there is a Fire Soul from Norway. Greetings to you, Robert from Germany. There is Doug from Australia. There is Rich from New York. There is Cinematic Shots, Robert from Deutschland. And there is GTV from Denmark, Ben from France. And I could keep going on and on. I reckon we could really circle the world
fill
twice.
This all out. It's not really very good for the replay viewers, though, is it?
No,
Wondering now, I've just loaded Audacity. I'm wondering whether I can record it into Audacity, out of Audition into Audacity. I have many different bits set up here. Two recording channels.
Mike has broken the Audition.
MIDI.
Hang on. If it goes like this, I will have to do the production here. Or we will have to swap the seats.
I'm just going to try and output the jingles from here and see if this works. I'm doing a real mess around to try and get this to work. No, that's just recording my microphone. That's not good. Oh, Audacity. I thought you were going to save me, but clearly not. Okay, that's not a good idea. It's not a good idea to be messing about with these things. This is what happens when you're live.
No, you see, it can happen easily, right?
Things just break.
Yeah.
Back into Audition. What I'm going to do, Isabella, is going to save this, and then I'm going to completely hard reset Adobe Audition and see whether I can get it to work then.
Go, Mike, go. And in the meantime, I shall say to everyone that... your courses are going to be launching very soon. In fact,
what are they about?
Black Friday. And you haven't done just one audio course. You haven't done two. You have done four. You've decided to do four different audio courses. So there will be something for everyone in there. It's all about audio and how to sound great, how to make great sounding audio. And we are going to be launching on Black Friday with highly limited, because only to 20 spaces on each course.
It's working.
Beta testing. Yay! Well done, Mike.
I just hard resetted Adobe Audition. All right, if you ever get this problem, now I can solve it for you.
Nice.
Sorry to interrupt you. I'll go back to you in a second, Isabella, but this is important, because I get emails from people. They say, I've actually seen people have this problem before, but I've never experienced it myself. So I was like, well, I don't know, try restarting Audition or something. So if you ever have it, you're working on a multi-track session in Adobe Audition, and then suddenly for some weird reason you try and mix down your audio, you know, mix down multi-track session, and no audio is coming out, or it's corrupted or something like that. And I tried restarting Audition and it still didn't work. So what you then do is you restart the app, but when you double click or you hit the app icon on your Mac, you hold down the shift key. This is really important. Holding down the shift key on your keyboard basically puts Audition back to factory defaults. So like any little crazy thing that might be strange inside your version of Audition will be reset. Use it with caution. I don't think it deletes your favorites, but I do think it deletes your hotkeys and your preferences. Mm. It starts creating those dreaded PKF files again and things like that. But for me, now at least mixing down, I have audio on the screen. Sorry, Isabella, back to you while I save this for Dave.
No, that's absolutely fine. So I was just saying that we're launching Black Friday, and if you would like to be one of the first beta testers with a highly discounted price and only limited to 20 spots each, then head over to mrc.fm/learn and put your name in there. And the moment we open up the beta testing spots, you will be the first one to know. So you definitely want to make sure to be heading over to mrc.fm/learn if you want to be the beta tester.
All right.
At a really good price.
So sweet.
We've got some recording to do, Mike.
Yeah. Really, how's it working with free Jingle Friday? So how can people get their jingles made today?
So post in the comments, either on Facebook or on YouTube, because I'm watching both comment feeds there, and post the script and your voice choice. If you would like to be jumping the queue and be kind of guaranteed to have that jingle done, you've got to post a super chat on YouTube for us, and we will bump your jingle up to the top.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's do this. There is a super chat you need to do for Stan now.
More music back to back on the spectrum of soul. More music back to back on the spectrum of soul.
Do you want to record perhaps a few of those that I've posted earlier?
Yeah, I will do. We'll do the other three jingles dry as soon as I've produced this. So what have we got now? And of course, my Audition hardware has gone wonky here. Let's just put that back on channels 7 and 8 on my Soundcraft desk, and you should be able to hear it.
More music back to back on the spectrum of soul.
Okay, let's make that nice and smooth. Always think that, well, first of all, let's give you the dry version. Mix down the time selection. This is for Stan Bradshaw. Oh no, it's done it again.
Oh no.
What's going on? Okay, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm just going to produce these things, and then I'll, I guess, mix them down, because something is going really, really funky there.
Mm.
Unless it's something to do with my audio interface messing things up. No, it shouldn't though. Let's try again. Time selection. No. Okay. Don't worry. I'm going to save, and then I'm going to hard restart Audition again. This is not the day for things working out with Audition.
Not at all.
But we'll get there. We will get there. Okay.
Thank you, Tony, for your super chat.
Right.
And the script, we've got it here.
Okay, so we got, where is it here? We need this, and we need the session file. Okay, multi-track, mix down, time selection. There it is, it's back. I don't know what is going on there, but anyway. Stan, you got one. Okay, Tony, we're getting to you next. Thank you very much, Tony, for your super chat.
Thank you very much to Michael as well for your super chat.
Yeah, very much appreciated. Okay. So I've got to go through, obviously, and set this up so that I'm saving into the right directory.
So Mike has managed to break Adobe Audition today. There you go.
I've managed to well and truly break this. It's
You've done this now.
Yeah.
You'll have to make some calls later and ask them what the heck are they thinking, right?
Yeah. Well, these things happen, you know. It's like...
There you go.
It could be anything. It could be something, you know, on my end that's not quite right.
I'm glad it's not me jittering or disappearing or whatever else that used to happen, right?
There is indeed always something,
isn't
there?
There is always something.
There is always
something. It is a live stream. We're here live, so it's not pre-recorded. We can't, you know... get those issues out of the way as much as we want to. Sometimes they creep in.
Yes, indeed. Mm. Right, so let's get this saved out and then we'll move on to the next super chat. In fact, we've got a couple. We've got Michael in with a super chat as well. So we'll get yours done in just a moment. Just going to save this. Tell you what I'm going to do after this one. Yeah, let's save Stan's and then let's produce Stan's as well. I'm just going to move this down here to the flanger track. So let's zoom right out. Here we go. This is going to come down here to flanger. And this is going to go to chorus. Audio channel mapping 7 and 8 again.
Music back to back on the spectrum of soul.
Okay, let's move in some sound effects as well for you. So you got something nice there, something cool. Let's go for this rewind here.
More music back to back. More music back to back. More music back to back on the spectrum of soul.
Let's pull this in as well.
Back to back on the spectrum.
No, that's too hard. Let's find something else. Too hard.
More music back to back on the spectrum of soul.
Don't need the end of that bit.
More music back to back on the spectrum of soul.
That'll do. And did I notice a little mouth click?
Soul.
Just at the end there. Let's try and tighten that up a bit.
Of soul.
Actually, it is there, and what I'm going to do is take this, mix it down, time selection. Okay, that's good, that's good. And, right, let's just take a look at that mouth click. It's just there. Can you see it, the mouth click?
Mm-hmm.
Can you hear it?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Although I think you have super ears, because sometimes you hear things and I cannot... hear them. I can see them, but I can't hear them.
Soul.
So click there as well, and click there.
Soul. Soul.
Okay, there's a bit there, a bit there, a bit there.
Soul. Soul. Soul.
Perfectionist.
Absolutely, you have to be.
Soul.
Perfectionist.
Soul. 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 Soul.
There and there.
Okay. More music back to back on the spectrum of soul. More music back to back on the.
Okay, and that's saving out now. Stan Bradshaw number 2 going out there. Okay, so we got a super chat from Tony Fieldus. Now it seems to be, I'm just wondering if it's every time I record in after that it goes funky. And if it does, I'm not going to reset again. I'm just going to record the rest, produce them and upload them later. So here we go. This is especially for Tony Fildes. The Soul Network Radio. Make that a bit bigger.
The Soul Network Radio.
And we'll just tighten that up. Let's see now. Let's take that off record mode. Maybe that's what was messing it up. It shouldn't, but hey. It's mixing down. That's cool.
The Soul Network Radio.
Okay, we're cooking with gas. Cooking with gas now. So let's save this out for Tony Fildes as Tony Fildes into the Free Jingle Friday directory.
Yes, so it's mrc.fm/FJF.
FJF to download your free jingle if you if you've had yours produced.
And we named them as your
YouTube username.
That's exactly what I was trying to say.
The Soul Network Radio. The Soul Network Radio. The Soul Network Radio.
Just going to duplicate that and put a bit of reverb on that. I said duplicate. Come on. There we go. Just want a little bit of decay at the end.
Network Radio.
Too much.
Network Radio.
There we go.
The Soul Network Radio.
Let's make it stereo.
The Soul Network Radio. The Soul Network Radio.
Ooh.
The Soul Network
Oh, I like that one.
The Soul Network Radio.
That's better.
The Soul Network Radio.
Okay. Save this as we go along. Mix down, time selection. By the way, I hope I'm not saving peak air files everywhere. I am. There we go. Disable that. It's always one of the first things I do.
Thank you for a super chat, Jeremy.
Yay, Jeremy. Thank you. Okay, we're getting through this. This is really cool. Any super chats, very much appreciated. Basically means you jump the queue on Free Jingle Friday and also will produce your jingle. So I'll always try and get in a few free dry liners towards the end of the stream. But it really helps to support us here at Music Radio Creative to keep doing these fun live streams.
And thank you, Dave, for the super chat as well.
Amazing stuff, Dave. That's really, really cool. So we're going to get in and we're going to do some more stuff. Right. Okay. So back to the multi-track now. Here we go. And so we got quite a lot of stuff to do, haven't we?
We do. I really think we should voice some. I know we've got some super chats, but I think it would be lovely to keep some of our listeners happy. And record some
Okay,
of the
so
stuff
we're carrying on with Michael, earlier. Jeremy, and Dave.
Go.
So let's just get in and record then a few liners here for the wonderful freeliners. So any freeliners you put, I'm just going to reel them off and then save them out. Here we go. All right. Freeliners now. Free jingles coming up right now. After it's done and over with, what you're left with is just my voice. Pop classics and forgotten gems from the best decade. This is Back to the 90s. Okay. And there's one for you. Hang on. I'll need to change the recording channel.
That's all right. You record your stuff and then I can always jump in later.
Okay. Cool. All right. So we got that. Okay. Next. And now the news. Community radio station in Northeast Scotland. Cool. You are listening to River Dee Radio, streaming to the world from Royal Deeside, Scotland. This one for HAD 70. Keeping it real. Keeping it real. Keeping it real. Nice. Okay. Fresh Josh Isabella. Okay. I've done that one. Done that one. Dry voice. Yesterday's best music, all day, every day, here on Apple FM. Okay. Baguma Ben Spirit FM with Uncle Ben, the mighty producer. Who's that for?
For Baguma Ben.
Okay.
Script is Spirit FM with Uncle Ben. Yeah.
The mighty producer. Yeah. Okay, cool. Because there was no kind of colon or anything to say.
Sorry.
The line. Never mind. Spirit FM with Uncle Ben, the mighty producer. Okay. So we're up to date. We've done a few free jingles there.
Yeah.
So I'll save those all out.
So just to highlight what we do. So all the super chats will get produced versions. Everything else is dry voices only.
Yes, because, that's right. Yeah,
that's it.
Because produce takes a little bit longer, whereas
it does.
Dry can be.
We want to help as many people as we can, right?
Yes, that's right. So let's get this stuff all mixed down. I'm doing that now. It's mixing down in Adobe Audition, and then I'll be able to save out those files.
Did you record those super chats?
I'm going to get back to the super chats in just a moment. So we got this one for Rich Brennan. Okay, Rich Brennan, let's find this. So
it's now free jingles coming up right now. After it's done and over with, what you're left with is just my voice.
There we go. Let's save that for Rich Brennan. Okay, that's yours, Rich. Then we've got Pop Unlimited.
Pop classics and forgotten gems from the best decade.
Let's save that. Okay, and then we're going to...
And now, the news.
And that's for Dave Lessie. So let's save that. These are all quick fire saving out now. And then we've got a community radio station in Scotland. That's for the Grump. Let's find that.
And you are listening to River D Radio.
Let's save that for you, the Grump. There we go. Hads 70.
Keeping it real.
There we go. Let's save that for you. There we go. And it's looking pretty good. Have we got...
Oh. Yesterday's best music, all day.
Tony Harding, that's for you, Tony Harding. And then I think we're going to have to prioritize the super chats after this for the rest of the stream. Tony Harding, you're getting a free jingle.
Baguma Ben Spirit.
Oh, Baguma Ben. Okay, this is for you, Baguma Ben.
Oh, Spirit.
We'll just get you, Isabella, you've got a couple of scripts yourself to voice. So, yes, you posted them from Pop Unlimited and Fresh Josh. So I'm just going to change over the device now to record from your microphone. And then I'll hit the record button. And if you want to reel those off, that'd be really cool.
Am I good to go?
You're good to go.
Here comes another classic hit on Back to the 90s. And the next one? Shall I do the next one?
Yeah, just straight away. That? Yep.
This is Rouse Radio.
Is that it?
No, hang on, there's one more. Welcome to Move Radio. You're listening to Country Sounds.
Excellent.
Sounds good?
Yeah, sounds great. So I'm just going to switch off record there. Increase the amplitude and mix those down. And then we'll get into, we have got quite a few super chats at the moment.
Yes.
So we're going to have to prioritize them for the last sort of 10 or so minutes.
And some new super chats just came in.
Yes. So get them posted up and then we'll work on those. Let me save out these free jingles. So Pop Unlimited is getting one from Isabella here.
Here comes another classic hit.
There we go. Pop Unlimited, by the way.
And this is Rouse Radio.
I'm listening to this. It's all sounding very good. I'm just thinking on the fly as I'm producing away here. I might need to change the gate settings on our DBXs, but that's something for a future reference, learning on the fly as I go.
Welcome to
Move Radio. Okay, there we go. Okay, cool. All right, those are all saved now in the respective directories, which is good. So next, we're going to get on and do... What do we got here? Wow. Okay. So we did the Soul Network Radio. Okay. So yeah, we've got a heck of a lot of super chats to produce up now. So let's get on and do those now. Switching back to my microphone here and recording into Audition. And actually, that's cool. I didn't realize you can arm to record live while you're recording. So I can arm this track to record. Then I can disarm and rearm. That I'm really liking. That's cool. I don't know if that's new or not, actually, but it's certainly good. Right, here we go then. So, this is a Four Sides of Cross production. This is a Four Sides of Cross production. Friday Drive Time with Jeremy and Tony. It's Dave Rhodes on RTI. It's like a mixtape for your internet radio. You're listening to Friday Live on 88.5, where the valley comes alive. Decades of Music with Jeremy Sharp. You're locked into DJ Wink Breakfast Sessions. Okay.
No, break beat sessions. Mike. Thinking of that bacon again, don't you?
Let's go again. You're locked into DJ Wink Breakbeaks. You're locked into DJ Wink Breakbeaks. You're locked into DJ Wink Breakbeat Sessions. You get the warts and all kind of view on how we do things now.
There you go. I'm glad it's not always me. You see, you always are giving me all of those sort of looks like,
get
how dare
right.
you retake it or make a mistake, Isabella. There
get
you
it
go,
right
Mike.
First time.
There
yeah.
you go.
Okay, so what we got here?
Rearm. That I'm really liking. Right, here we go then. So, this is a Four Sides of Cross production.
Let's mix down the time selection. This one's going out to Michael. Here we go, Michael. While I'm just producing these out, the dryers at the very least, Isabella, do you want to like mention any more chats that are coming in? Just general questions, queries?
Yes.
So, anything about the courses coming up that you want to answer?
Yes. So we've just had, I think, some new people joining in saying, so how does it work, the free Jingle Friday? So, well, it works the way that you post your script and we record it for you. If you super chat,
this
we will record and produce. We don't guarantee recording all of the scripts, as there are literally hundreds popping in there. But we do guarantee the
do
super chats. And yeah. there are two more super chats that just came in, Mike. One from Todd and one from Nejlaw.
Wow.
Thank you. We will get those. We will get those recorded in a minute as well. Baguma saying, I'm just enjoying these guys. Thanks.
Thank you.
That's really kind
That's really
of you.
Nice. What else you got to say, Isabella?
And I would also like to say that all the freebies from today's show will be available at mrc.fm/fjf. And also, we are calling on beta testers. If you would like to be a beta tester for Mike's brand new courses, you've got to head over to mrc.fm/courses. That's
Go
where
and sign
they
up.
Sit.
Yeah, there is a place there where you can say the courses that you're interested in. What courses have we got coming up in 2 weeks for Black Friday?
Yes, we've got four courses coming out. There will be one about audio production. Everything that Mike knows is in this course. You've literally poured your heart and soul into it, didn't you, Mike?
Yeah, I certainly did. Yes. Yes, absolutely.
This will be the kind of overall master maker course for anyone who wants to be the audio producer in general and,
the next
and
generation.
Have all the knowledge. Yes, so that's the big one. And there will be also a course
Decades
for podcasters. So if you have a podcast and want to make great sounding episode every single time and you want to learn how to do it, that will be the one.
Yes.
And also there will be two courses for live streamers. So for people who would like to take their audio to the next level in their live streams, so we've got one for those using OBS and one for those
Locked
using Wirecast even.
Absolutely, yeah, that's it. And I'm a big advocate of both of those pieces of software. I love OBS as a sort of entry level, get yourself started for free live streaming piece of software. What I really like about OBS is you can stick in VST plugins. So I talk about that in the course. What I really like about Wirecast is that actually if you get the pro version, they have their own pro effects board there. And in the course, Isabella, I teach you how to use every effect that's in there to make your live stream audio sound as good as it possibly can do.
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay. So I think we're getting there. This is
You're locked into DJ Wink Breakbeat Sessions.
Okay, that's cool. So let's save that for DJ Wink. These are just the tries, and I can see some more super chats there. So we'll have to get through and produce some of these up now and then mix them down. So let's do that. Let's have a look. Let's see what we've got here. Scratchy starter. Right. And actually, I'm going to bring in the tracks panel here so I can do some funky stuff here. Let's see if we can, just get rid of a few of the tracks we don't need. There we go. Then I can see things a little more clearly.
This.
Now we've already used that, so I'm going to pull that in instead.
This is a four sides of this. Is a four sides. This is a four sides of cross production.
And we'll bring in a drone. Something very simple.
This is a four sides of cross production.
Too sinister.
This is a four sides of cross production.
Bit better. Let's get that fading in properly.
This is a four sides of cross production.
Okay, that's going out for you, Michael. Let's mix down that time selection there and save. And this is for Michael. And this is number two, the produced version, overwriting your old jingle there. And let's see what we got next.
Friday drive time.
Let's put in a sound effect here. Oh no, that's the sinister one. I don't like that one.
The sinister sound effect.
Yeah.
Not Halloween anymore.
No.
Friday drive time with Jeremy and Tony.
Okay, we'll do something nice here. We need a hit, some kind of hit coming in.
Drive time with Jeremy and Tony.
And we'll pull that down.
With Jeremy and Tony.
Jeremy.
With Jeremy and Tony.
With Jeremy and Tony.
Moving this down in the mix.
I'm with Jeremy and Tony. With Jeremy and Tony.
Just a short undertone there, that should be enough. Fade this out here. Mix this down. Time selection. And obviously, Isabella, this is it's just a taste of the audio production we do at Music Radio Creative. Obviously, I try to produce super fast, and that's not how we usually do things here. When you place an order on our sites, it just gives you kind of an idea of yes. Of how things work and how it yes. all comes together. So that's the Jeremy jingle there. So I'm going to pop that really nice spectral frequency display view here. I have to say, it's Jeremy 3, isn't it? Jeremy 3. And then we've got this one.
It's Dave Rhodes on RTI. Hi, it's like a mixtape for your internet radio.
Let's move this in as well.
It's Dave Rhodes.
And move this along, and we'll move this here.
It's Dave. It's Dave Rhodes on. It's Dave Rhodes on. It's Dave Rhodes.
Cut, cut. Need the echo. There we go. There it is.
It's Dave Rhodes on RTI. It's Dave Rhodes on RTI.
And we're just going to place a cut here and move this down here.
Dave Rhodes on RTI. Dave Rhodes on RTI.
And then we need the help of the voice rock in my presets here.
It's like a mixtape. It's like a mixtape for your internet radio.
And especially on this track, I'm going to pull in the advanced bus, which is this one here, and I'm just going to add on a bit of studio reverb.
It's like a mixtape for your internet radio.
And of course, take that off mute.
It's like a mixtape for your internet radio.
Just the reverb.
It's like a mixtape for your internet radio. It's Dave Rhodes on RTI. It's like a mixtape for your internet radio.
Okay, cool. And we'll mix that one down for you, Dave. Mix down time selection here. So it's really nice of you to get those super chats in today. Really appreciate it. Isabella, what else is going on in the chat? Either on YouTube, or I see like Facebook is spinning at the moment with some chat as well.
Plenty of requests coming through. Thank you very much, guys. There are requests from Vincent, Darren, and DJ Eric. on Facebook. So we are getting through as many as we can. We really genuinely try to.
Yep.
But
it's always the fun of Free Jingle Friday. If you don't get in this week, you can always come back next week and try again.
Exactly. And that's a good thing, actually. I don't think we've mentioned that. So we will be back. So we've been working on a new schedule for the MRC Live. And I think we've kind of unofficially landed at a really good... good thing right now. So if every Friday we come online.
We're an hour earlier today.
Yes. Well, it is an hour earlier today, and it likely is going to be at 1 p.m. GMT every Friday.
Yeah.
It just kind of works best for our schedule.
The schedule, yeah.
Yeah. So it will be 1 p.m. every Friday. You have already posted a schedule for the rest of this year. We will have a break through Christmas. So when our children go on a school break, we will also go on a break, so there won't be any live shows then. But we will try and do as many as we can throughout. There is also a big live show on Black Friday, isn't there, Mike?
There's a massive Black Friday show. We're going to go live at 10 a.m. GMT. Everything, actually, if you check out the YouTube channel, if you go to youtube.com/musicradiocreative, you look at the videos. I don't think there's any real cool short link to go there. But if you go to the videos, sort by live streams and then sort by upcoming live streams, you'll see all the live streams we're doing for the rest of the year. If you really want to be in on every single live stream, we'd love to have you there. Black Friday is going to be fun because obviously we'll do some free jingles, we'll drop some audio production knowledge bombs, the courses are launching on Black Friday to beta testers as well, which is going to be really exciting, and I'm sure, Isabella, there'll be a few offers on the musicradiocreator.com site, especially on instant downloads.
Yes, there will be. In fact, there will be some brand new instant downloads coming out very soon as well, and I'm hoping to have those ready for Black Friday. So I've kind of started the whole rejiggle of things today with quite a lot of new things going on with our sang jingles. I don't know, Mike, whether you can actually show it on your screen, whether you can share it in the minute.
Now you're asking me.
Sorry.
We'll do it in a second.
Okay. Hang on. Live on 88.5
Weather Valley. And then this is the end. Punchline here. I'm still catching up on the first batch of super chats.
Weather Valley comes alive. You're listening to Friday Live on 88.5 Weather Valley.
88.5. I just need a little bit of. We need a little bit of extra leeway there because it's not being heard entirely.
There's another super chat. I think that there will be the last one we will record.
That's all right. Listen, if super chats come in, we do them.
We do
until
them.
We're done. It's simple as that. So.
DA.5.
Hang on. We need to make that sound a bit better.
On 88.5, where the valley comes alive.
I'm just going to turn up your 5. Here we go.
5, where the valley comes alive. You're listening to Friday Live on 88.
No, that needed a stutter. That's what was missing there.
Stutter, hey?
Tell I love my stutters.
You love your stutters.
Like every other month I release a video. How to stutter in Adobe Audition. So always someone wants to know that. So here we go. Let's do this. It's just like copy a little bit, then Command C, then Command V, Command V, Command V, Command V, Command V, Command V. That's the easiest way.
88.
Oops, that didn't sound too good. Hang on.
On 88.5.
That sounded good.
You're listening to Friday Live on 88.5, where the valley comes alive.
Sounds like fun. There we go. Okay, let's pull that one and mix it out for you.
Mm-hmm.
This one is going out to Peter Gray. So this will be Peter Gray 2. Hang on, let's do a little fade at the end there. Peter Gray 2. And... next, we're on to this one.
Decades of Music with Jeremy Sharp.
Jeremy Sharp, this is the second one for you, Jeremy. Thank you for the 2 super chats you've dropped today. That's really, really cool.
Decades of Music with Jeremy Sharp.
We'll do a little nice ending.
With Jeremy Sharp.
And then a fade out here at the end.
Decades of Music with Jeremy Sharp.
Mix down time selection. And we'll save that one out for you. That's going to be Jeremy 4. Wow. Okay. Right. Isabella, where are we at right now? Got another jingle here that I've already voiced, so...
You're locked into DJ Wink. Breakbeat Sessions.
Okay. I've got a smile on my face.
You were smiling there. Yes. Yeah. That's right. Nothing you're like locked a into.
Oh, this is a nice one. Here we go. You're locked. By the way, people often ask us where I get my sound effects from.
And where do you get them from, Mike?
Maybe you can tell us, Isabella, while I'm producing.
We've got our own sound effects. Woohoo! So yes. You can get those. You can head over to musicradiocreative.com. And
you're locked into DJ
actually,
Wink.
I post the link here now. And if you head over to Instant Downloads...
You have the power to post links, Isabella.
I have the power to post links. Yes. How about that? I feel so powerful.
Boom! I feel so powerful.
So I've just posted a link and they're Instant Downloads. We have a ton of different packages and nice. Sound effects libraries that we own and sell via musicradiocreative.com.
Yes, exclusive.
Exclusive to musicradiocreative.com indeed. So many, many different packages and work parts, many different genres. We've got something for rock stations. We have something for country stations. We have something for CHR stations. And we also have just the general work parts and big packages with audio production tools. So, head over to musicradiocreative.com. And if you go into the tab called Radio and then Instant Downloads, that's where all of those sit. And they are available as Instant Downloads. Yep. So once you purchase, they are yours.
Cool.
You're locked into DJ Wink. Breakbeat Sessions. You're locked into DJ Wink. Breakbeat Sessions.
Like it?
Mm.
Okay, mixing that one
very
down.
Very good.
And that is going out to you. Where are we? My goodness me. Is that where we are in the list? Crikey. Okay.
Dave Computer Geek says that his jingle is not at the link.
I've got a feeling it's not. That's when I was having problems. I'll mix it down for you again, Dave.
Yes, you will have to wait probably until once the show has finished. Mike will drop it in there.
DJ Wink 2. Actually, I can do a quick check now because I got a feeling that I saved it into my documents folder when Adobe Audition reset it. Oh, yes, it did. So the dry should be there, Dave.
Yes.
But you're right about the other one not being there. So let me just drag that in and I'll save that out again.
There you go.
And then your jingle, your Audacity jingle will be there.
You see, Michael Suhofsky is right. He says, there is no need to fear. Isabella is here. I like that.
That could be a good jingle, couldn't it?
That's it.
Okay, so now we're up to date with everything I've recorded, but we got more Super Chats.
Thank you so much.
Really, really appreciate the Super Chats. Big thumb up to you if you dropped in a Super Chat. Helps to support this here live stream from Music Radio Creative. So what do we got? We got something for Todd. We got something for Nijor. We got something for Wiztybone. Another one for DJ Wink. Ed Home Music as well. Okay, so we better get cracking then.
We better get cracking indeed.
Yeah, okay. So
we love it so much. Look, we were supposed to finish at 2:00 and here we are.
And we just roll on until
we roll
run
on.
Out
there
of steam.
You go. There you go.
Why not? Okay, so where did we get up to there? Yeah, okay, cool. So,
Country Music Vibe and CMV Radio, where musicians come to play. Country Music Vibe. Country Music Vibe and CMV Radio, where musicians come to play. This is Radio Cracker Ballymena. This is Radio Cracker Ballymena.
Was it Ballymena?
I don't know. Hopefully Nella Jaw will correct us. Okay. Rule Breakers exclusive. Dub TV, we are VR. Tune in. All right. And I see there's one more that you'd desperately like to get in a moment.
Oh, I know. Wiz T-Bone has been posting literally million times, and I'm just...
Is that how you get your free jingle done? By spamming?
I am softy. There you go. He's been asking so nicely. You
heard it. Spam the chat and you get your jingle done.
He hasn't spammed, but come on, Mike.
All right. No, I haven't seen. Sorry. I don't see the chat until the end because it's so busy. Go on, Isabella.
All right. Live in the mix with DJ Wiz T-Bone.
Okay, cool. And that was just a dry voice
just
from you.
Just a dry
voice.
Okay, that's cool. It.
Right, let's ramp that up and mix that down, and then we'll send that one off for you with Wiz T-Bone. Wiz T-Bone. Wiz T-Bone. Wiz T-Bone. Here you go. Wiz T-Bone. There you go. It's in for you. Next, we're going to Todd Key's production, and that one is starting.
Free Music Vibe. Big Vibe and CMV Radio, where musicians come.
Okay, we'll cut that out for the moment, and we'll mix this one down. Mix down time selection. This one is going out to Todd Key.
There is another super chat, but I'm waiting for the script.
Yeah, get your script in super quick, and we'll get it done. So that's Todd Key, and then...
This is Radio Cracker Ballymena.
Let's do them in order. So we're going to drag in something now. Let's get...
And another super chat. Thank you so much. We will have to get out of here sometime.
No, the super chats just keep us going. That, you know, if you don't want us to go, that's the way to keep us.
I will have to go, but you can stay.
Yeah. So here we go. Let's pull this in.
Country Music Vibe and CMV Radio.
Hang on. I've got a feeling that I can go into the archives of our library and find, let's see, I think we've got a little country music section in our library somewhere.
We do.
I just need to look for it because, oh yeah, country music, here we go, here we go. This is it. All right, so let's find out where I'm at, just over here. Okay, cool.
Country Music Vibe and Country Music Vibe.
Let's find something a little different there, maybe.
Country Music Vibe. Country Music Vibe and CMV Radio, where musicians.
And then a final...
Where music...
Yes, all the drops from today's show...
Where musicians come to play.
...are at mrc.fm/FJF. FJF.
If you want to download yours, there we go. Mm-hmm. So this one is going out to Todd Key, and this is going to be Todd Key 2. There we go. Alrighty. Now we've got this one, Radio Cracker. Let's... mix down selected clips. This one's going out to you, Neil Jor, I think that is.
Tony has posted another super chat. Thank you so much,
Tony.
Wow,
thank you. Get to you.
This is Radio Cracker.
And then we're going to double up and echo out.
Cracker Ballymena.
Hold on, I'm going to do a little stereo thing here.
Cracker Ballymena.
Okay.
Rule Breakers.
That's the next one after this. So we're just going to mix you down, Radio Cracker. Here comes your free jingle. Okay, that's just mixing down now. Save that out. And this one is number 2. There we go. All right, let's go over here and have a look. So we got
Rule Breakers.
Let's move this out a bit and mix down that selected clip so you can get the dry. And this one is especially for, let's see, DJ Wink. DJ Wink. So that's DJ Wink 3 that's going to be. And then we'll do sound effect. Let's see what sound effect I can find somewhere in my library for you. Been skipping around Google Drive. Anything else to say at this point, Isabella? You look very bored there, just with your hand up. Sorry. As the camera cut to you. Just...
I look very serious. I was just looking, you know, because in here I have actually your video on and I look as you mix in. So I was just very deeply, just watching,
deeply ingrained into what's going on.
But nice. I was just thinking I might be a softie when it comes to comments, but you are a softie when it comes to time. So I will have to say that hard finish time is at 2:30 and it doesn't matter what comes in. 2:30 is when we finish.
Okay. You've heard it from Isabella first. Okay. She's finished at 2:30.
Rule breakers. Exclusive. Rule breakers exclusive.
It's not quite right yet. Hang on. Still a little bit more to do. Look at all these free jingles we made today.
I know, oh. I know. Plenty, plenty there.
Rule breakers
And it is cool. Friday is the time to get something a little bit fun and feel good. Because if you, you know, obviously if you were to buy these jingles on the website, we'd spend more time and I would walk over to my professional voiceover booth and do it in a properly sound-treated studio. But on Free Jingle Friday, if you super tute, that's a new word, that's a meme. If you super tute us, you basically get a produced jingle whatever rate you want to set, basically, which is really cool.
Yeah, that's exactly it. So this is our way to give back to the community. And it's lovely exclusive. To see a lot of community-based scripts coming in.
Which is nice. We
hope to be able to help with the jingles, those who would otherwise be able to get them.
And would you say, from time to time, do we get radio stations and charity organizations getting in touch saying, listen, you know, I haven't got much of a budget, any chance you can help? And this is a nice time to hop in if you're involved in something like that, right?
Exactly. Yeah. Yes. So,
cool.
Absolutely.
And that's all Isabella has to say.
That's all I have to say about this.
Right. Let's move on. What else have we got here? So we've got Dub TV as well. Oh yeah, we've done that one, haven't we? For
TV, we are VR. Tune in.
So let's mix the dry down. Mix down. Time selection. Then we'll get some sound effects in. So this is for Ed Home Music. There we go. Saving that one out. And we'll go in and we'll pull in a nice sound effect here.
Mm-hmm. Cool AM Radio said it's Jingle Tube. Yes.
Jingle Tube.
YouTube, but Jingle Tube.
I like that. Jingle Tube. It'll be Jingle Bells Tube when we get close to Christmas.
Oh, I know. I'm so excited about Christmas, even know.
Dub TV, we are VR.
Right, let's make that powerful. Let's make that super powerful. Yeah.
Super tute.
Yeah, super tute us. We are VR.
Yes.
Dub TV,
we are VR.
And then we'll smack it out again with this.
Tune in.
Oh, it's giving me inspiration. I love it. This is what happens. The actual sound design gives me inspiration.
Of VR.
Tune in.
Maybe a bit too much there. Just a little. Just a smidge.
Of VR.
Tune in.
Of VR.
Tune in.
There you go. A bit of bending.
That sounded very drastic.
Actually, I'm going to... Where's me bus? Voice effects bus. There we go. Let's just stick on a bit of reverb now. I'm feeling a bit of reverb. No, actually, analog delay. Let's get analog delay in. All right. Multi-track. Mix down time selection. And we got something that sounds and looks like this.
Dub TV.
We are VR.
Tune in.
There we go. It's quite cool, isn't it? That's very pirate radio, that sound,
there
isn't
you
it?
Go.
Very pirate radio. Ed Home Music 2. Going out to you. Okay, so we got some more super chats to produce. This is awesome. You've been amazing today. Thank you so much. Wow. And obviously we'll be back at Free Jingle Friday now, 1 p.m. GMT, whatever that is in your local time zone, we'll be on every week, apart from Black Friday when we'll start 3 hours earlier at 10 a.m. GMT, which is so exciting. I'm looking forward to that and the sort of marathon here. No doubt we'll probably have to swap out and... have coffee breaks and convenience breaks. And
yes.
Take it in shifts. I say, Isabella, you can host the live stream for half an hour now while I go make a cup of tea and, you know, whatever.
Yes, and have a meditation and relaxation, have back massage. Is that right?
All of that good stuff.
There you go.
So let's just go put that back to what happened there. Read. There we go. Right. Okay. So we're doing super chats for Remember All and DeMarkey Williams and Tony Fielders again. Thank you, Tony. Okay, let's do these. This is Klamath Network Radio, the future in community radio. DeMarkey Williams. DeMarkey Williams. Best in smooth jazz Sundays. Yeah?
Nice.
Okay, cool. Let's get in and edit the rest of these up, get them out to you, and then we're going to say bye-bye.
Yes.
So let's just cut those all up, move those over, and we'll mix
them. That's it. So,
so this one is for Remember All.
This is Klamath Network Radio.
That doesn't sound right, does it? Let's switch off the pitch shifter now.
Nice.
Otherwise, we're going to have
to... So can I just say something in here at this time? So there will be a free Jingle Friday next Friday, the 16th.
Yeah.
And then there will be free Jingle Friday on Black Friday special, which will be starting at 10 a.m. And we will be going for quite some time. So that will be quite a long one. Definitely worth tuning into. We will be doing some fun stuff there. And then there is Cyber Monday special Jingle production.
Yeah, we're doing a live stream then as well.
Yeah, so that's on the 26th. And then there is Christmas is coming. So that's on the 30th of November.
Mm-hmm.
And then the last one before the end of the year, well, the last one of the year will be on the 7th of December. And then we are off for the rest of December. So, I'm just thinking we do need to make sure that we squeeze into some Christmas fun before that. So
oh, we will.
Never enough Christmas stuff, right?
You can be guaranteed that we'll do that. So,
Mike, you said the name wrong for... DeMarkey Williams.
DeMarkey, is it?
DeMarkey.
DeMarkey
so.
Williams.
Yeah, it's DeMarkey.
DeMarkey. Okay, let's do that again. No worries. DeMarkey Williams. DeMarkey Williams. Like that, yeah?
I hope so.
Okay. Cool. Let's mix that one down. Get that one out. Yeah, I think leaving the record track armed while mixing down, that's what was messing up my multi-track session. So hopefully someone earlier on when I had problems, hopefully that'll help someone out in the future.
Yes. We have a lot of comments from people saying that the super chats are not available in their region. Is there anything we can do about that in the future? Future jingle.
Yeah, we do need to figure that out. How we can get that worked out. Obviously, it's down to YouTube where super chat is available. Obviously, I sympathise with you if it's not available in your region. Often that happens to us in the UK. It's available in the US, but not the UK. So yeah, we'll have to figure something out and see whether we can work out a way, of doing something ourselves. I don't know.
Yeah, we will have some sort of solution. I know plenty of comments coming on about that. So I will have a think about this and come up with a solution.
Okay, so I'm gonna whack out these last three jingles. So let's do that. Okay, let's pull this in. We got this going down to this track here. Zoom right out. Wow.
This is Klamath Network Radio, the future in community radio. Radio, the future in community radio.
Just dunk that sound effect a bit there.
The future in community radio.
And then we'll... move this down.
This is Klamath Network Radio.
We don't want that. Let's move something like this in.
This is Klamath Network Radio.
This is Klamath Network Radio, the future in community radio.
Okay, mixing that one down, and that one's going to you, Remember All. Stand by, Remember All. Here it comes. Save, Remember All 2. There it goes into the Free Jingle Friday directory. Demarque Williams, let's find your jingle here. Let's put in a nice, powerful sound effect for you. Might be a bit too long, might save that for the second one. Let's pull in a shorter phasing one.
Demarque Williams. Demarque Williams. Demarque. Demarque Williams.
Let's make that a bit tighter.
Demarque Williams.
Mix that down and fade that out at the end. Saving that out for you, Demarque Williams. Here it comes as Demarque Williams 2.
And by the way, can I just say that what you can see on the screen, so Mike is using his own presets. If you would like to have a look at the presets or get the presets that he's using and have the audio production as easy as a breeze as it is for Mike, there you go, then head over to mrc.fm/presets.
Yes.
That's where you can get all the information about those. So the presets that you've got in here are the Adobe Audition presets. There are also two other presets you can get. There is Pro Podcast presets and the Music Production presets.
Indeed. Mm. Okay, let's do this.
Best in Smooth Jazz Sundays. Best in Smooth Jazz Sundays. Smooth. Smooth.
And we need a flanger. Where's the flange? There's the flange. Okay, cool.
That's right, 5 minutes, Mike.
And then we are Jazz Sundays.
And multi-track mixing down. I believe we have honored all the super chats now.
Mm.
Is that right, Isabella? Have we?
You've done the Smooth Jazz Sundays.
Feels like it.
The last one. There you go.
Number 4.
So that's it for the day.
There you go. It's brilliant. Always a pleasure. It's always fun.
It's a pleasure. It's a huge fun.
Yeah, thank you so much for being so generous with your super chats today and for watching and tuning in. I hope you can join us again on Free Jingle Friday now at the new time of 1 p.m. GMT. So wherever that is in your time zone, if you're in the US, that's early. If you're in Australia, India, somewhere like that, that's late. And if you're in the UK or Europe, it's lunchtime. So we love doing this, Isabella.
We truly love doing it. And thank you for all the wonderful comments. I loved the wave of internationality, both through here and through Facebook. Wonderful to see so many of you from so many different corners of the world. And yeah, it's fantastic. I really enjoy those, Mike. I really do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Are you playing the jingle?
I'm playing a jingle. Why not? Yeah, I've got my iPad here with iJingle on it. So I thought, why not? Let's give it a spin. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I've still got it and if I can talk up the vocals of a jingle. So here we go. You're watching Music Radio Creative Live. Hello there.
Audio production for. This is Mike Russell on musicradiocreative.com.
Yeah.
And boom, you don't get the points. Wrong jingle played.
Wrong jingle, yeah. Actually, I haven't got that one loaded onto our iPad.
Uh-oh.
The MRC.
You will be in trouble, husband.
The new MRC Live jingle. I wonder actually where that is on our disc. It's somewhere. I'll need to
definitely
discover it.
There you go.
I saved it somewhere, but actually, one really cool thing we did. I'm just kind of searching through for it right now, but I've got a feeling that it's stuffed away somewhere. I need to find it. But
I am so not impressed right now. You don't even know. Next week I will come in with a whole army of jingles just for me, mentioning just Isabella Russell. How about that, Mike? Will that make you feel good?
What a very good idea. What stuff like Did Did you hear what that said?
I did.
You did hear what that said.
I am ready to improve my audio skills.
Yeah.
Nice.
I am an audio geek.
Things like that.
Yeah.
Cool. We got all kinds of cool stuff. Oh, do you remember the phone number one? I really liked the phone number one.
Oh, I know. We should start doing that at some point too.
We should reopen our phone line. Which is, maybe we can reopen the phone line and start taking calls. Yeah. Maybe on Black Friday, that would be fun, because we're doing a marathon stream. And we'll reopen this phone number.
415-800-1055. Music Radio Creative.
You wanted me to go to musicradiocreative.com and show the new Sung Jingles page, didn't you? So I'm just going there now on the stream so people can see. Oh, wow. Hang on. Yeah, you've changed something up there. Isabella is constantly refreshing our website.
I am, yes.
So let's see here. Where would I find Sung Jingles? Oh, just there. So it's on the musicradiocreative.com/radio. Yes. And then you just go to build your package and then you go to Sung Jingles. And wow. That is a feast of colour there, Isabella. And you can obviously...
Well, you know.
Yeah, it's nice. And you can go through and you can audition the jingles and buy them, can't you?
Shotgun. Yes, you can.
Shotgun. All right.
Slogan.
Atom Radio. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so you can listen to demos.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the good old MRC Hurricane. So that's all there. It's just got a nice refreshed view. All the demos are there and current. So go and check it out, musicradiocreative.com/radio. Also, go and check it out if you're interested in our jingles. I actually released this video just the other day about getting your music on Spotify and iTunes. We did that, Isabella, a couple of years ago when you were working very heavily on a charity single that we released on, well, basically all the different music places. And then I thought, well, wouldn't it be a good idea to try and get some of our jingles up online? And it was great because just at the time we heard from a company called DistroKid,
yes,
who wanted to do a collaboration with us. And we were like, well, yeah, we want to get our jingles in the stores and you've got a great service, so let's talk about it. So I made a kind of tutorial which shows you exactly what you have to do to get your music heard on the major directories. And if you go and watch that video over at youtube.com/musicradiocreative and you click the show more details in the description link, you can see where online you can download our jingles. So they're on places like Amazon, Spotify, Google Play Music, iTunes, Apple Music, all the big ones. And it's a big thanks to DistroKid, who have a good service, actually. I really like it. So yeah,
there you go.
That's
so
about Mike, it Isabella, it's... wrap it up, take it home. Let's go. See if you can do this. You've got this, Isabella. You've got this. I'm going to, as you start saying goodbye, I'm going to slowly fade up the reverb more and more to tell you to be quiet. Here we go. Off you go.
Have a great weekend, everyone. Bye.